So let's continue the adventure here on ASUS ROG Ally with the game Generation Zero. So at this point I decided to change the graphics to medium settings to see what is the experience here with 1080p resolution. So medium graphics, 1080p resolution, no FSR. Let's see the game in action.
Oh, you're real. I didn't imagine things. My name's Therese. I hurt my leg and arm pretty bad. If that's okay. We should make sure that right. Could you go get my scout gear outside, if you don't mind? It's next to Miss Vicky. I have all you need to make a first aid kit. I can't go back out myself. I had to just drop all my stuff. I was too slow and I was in so much pain.
Truly happy unless I'm riding my trusty bike. They're silent too, so I think the machines couldn't hear me when I was trying to escape. Grandpa doesn't want any guns around the house. I wanted to look for the key myself, but with all those machines, I just couldn't. Nice. It's rusty, but Grandpa went hunting recently, so it should still do the job. You keep it. Guns, not my thing.
This is strange. Okay, I don't know how to ride the bike here. This is strange.
This helps a lot. I feel a bit better already. Thanks. I appreciate it. Look, my grandparents have gone missing. They weren't home when those things... Can you help me find them? This island only has one main road anyway. So if we want to get help, we need to go west.
There's a clear cut nearby. We can start there.
Grandpa used to be a woodcutter. He'd work there sometimes.
If we're lucky, we might find something there. I haven't seen or talked to anyone for... 4 days. Yeah, since Friday. Do you know where everyone is? Those machines, they just showed up out of nowhere. There are more machines at the clear cut. Don't be reckless, please. What? They're distracted. By a radio? Wow, that's so great. So, let's keep an eye out for anything that makes noise. Thank you. Stenhaga Farm? Yeah, it's just a bit further down that road. All right, so some people in the area gathered there. That's good. Our family has known the Anderssons since forever. So maybe it was my grandparents' idea to meet up there. They do have lots of space on their farm.